I'm Andy Miller, Director of Instruction here at the LedgeRock Golf Club. I'm going to take a minute or two to introduce sort of some of the ideas that I have on teaching, coaching golf, and just talk about kind of what I do with my students, and then I have a really exciting announcement towards the end. So, what I've seen happen in golf instruction over the years is that it's become increasingly technical. There's a lot of information out there, certainly with the internet. People are searching, you know, how to fix my slays or how to stop shanking, which I think is probably one of the most searched videos on YouTube. But there are certain things that go along with that. Like, for instance, if you're Googling something on how to change your golf swing, but, you know, the reason that you're swinging the club poorly is because you're holding it incorrectly, certainly it would be difficult to learn the game of golf in that fashion. So there's a lot of components that go into playing good golf, and the mechanics of the golf swing are important, but they're only one part of it. So I like to take a look at the way somebody's holding the club, how they're setting up. See what we can change in your setup to change your golf swing automatically. There's also different components aside from your golf swing, like, you know, how to think properly when you're playing. And if we do diagnose something that you need to do different in your golf swing, well, how do you practice that? So I like to give people different games, drills, challenges that they can do on their own, in their own time, to make sure that what they're doing is correct when they're practicing, because certainly you want to get some return on your practice time. Aside from that, there's a short game, there's fitness, there's equipment. Are you using the right equipment? Course management. So I'm excited to announce a video series that I'm going to be doing here called Rock Solid Golf. And what it is, it's going to be the things that I just talked about. There'll be some swing mechanics videos in there. There'll be some course management videos. I'd like for you to maybe send me some ideas of some shots that you struggle with on the golf course, and then I can go right out to that location and talk about how to hit them. There'll be some fitness stuff. There'll be some recent golf equipment stuff. I've got a lot of really good training aids that I think would help you practice better. So we'll feature some of those from time to time, but it'll be included in the weekly e-news, and I'm really excited about it. Let me know if you have any questions, and I'm happy to help you improve your golf game.